This is one of the original manufacturer's plastic tees. Push-in style were replaced with brass fittings. That is not leaking and is fine. But now that that's been repaired, we have a secondary leak at a plastic tee, which was originally not leaking. But now that we've repaired the two other leaks around it, I guess we can see that this one is also compromised. And this is also going to be a pain in the butt to fix. All the stuff I've put together yesterday is not leaking.